Not a ton, but enough to be a threat. This hand is not great, but I think it's keepable. It's got the probe into therapy combo, and it's got a ponder to find stuff, and it's got a couple lands. See if I'm facing down Eternal One, Delver of Secrets. Looks like I ponder. I'd much rather see ponder. Eternal One Delver really is just an actual clock, and I don't think I really want to see it. My opponent shuffle. When you see someone put cards back that quickly, then they're definitely shuffling. All right, let's Cataxian probe it up. What do we see? Ooh, some stuff. Pyromancer, Dark Confidant, double brainstorm, Cataxian probe. Can I do something turn one here? I just drew an Infernal Tutor. Let's see. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I can actually I've cast one spell. So I can actually empty the Warrens here for a lot. Or let's see, Storm Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, plus the spell I get a 7. So I'm pretty close to actually just being able to Tendrils my opponent out, but I think I'm gonna let's see, I'd rather have green in play. I think I just ponder to look for actually no, but if I Cabal Therapy I can get rid of Brainstorm. It's actually pretty close since basically my options are here is I can cast Dark Ritual, Cabal Therapy, naming Brainstorm, then Infernal Tutor, and then make 14 goblins. That's got to be better than pondering, actually. I mean, if I ponder and hit another ritual, it's really good for me, but I think I'd rather just make a million goblins, and I can flash back Cabal Therapy too if I really want to. Is that right? Yeah, this looks right to me. Let's name Brainstorm. So leaving my opponent with Probe, Dark Confidant. Oh yeah, I'm definitely taking the Gataxian Probe here, I think. Cast this. Cast Infernal Tutor in response, add red. Storm count 6. All right, Warrens, you are getting emptied. Wish I could find out what my top three cards would have been for pondering there, but I think that the double. Actually, I guess that would have is only really single Cabal Therapy. Maybe it is better. And let's take Gataxian Probe here since Dark Confidant and Young Pyromancer don't do a whole lot. All right, Gataxian Probe, you are gone. All right, this doesn't leave my opponent with a ton of action here, and it leaves me with a ton of goblins. Delta into one of those two cards. So that was a pretty good turn one. I got to double Cabal Therapy my opponent, play 13 goblins. It's pretty sweet. Let's see, if you're gonna play one of the two, I guess you just maybe you just play Dark Confidant and don't block and hope to flip good stuff. Looks like the plan here. What's my best draw? And nothing really. I mean, there's no real cards that I can have that do anything at this point. Which is fine, because I've got these goblins do the talking for me. So this puts my opponent down to 5 here, presumably. Dark Confidant flip forcible? No, flipping Wasteland irrelevant, and if my opponent's got an explosives, then I'm in trouble. But a Dark Confidant could finish the game for me. But other than that, there's not a whole lot I can imagine that would really get me here. I mean, if my opponent sided an Echoing Truth or something, who knows? I had some pretty good hands though, so I guess this is one way to do it. A nice little turn one million goblins here, a million goblins with the double Cabal Therapy. So that was pretty awesome. Let's say I would have drawn these three off Ponder. All right, I guess I'm glad I could have Gataxian Probed for another spell. Yeah. I think this worked out. So another 3-in-1 finish here.